my experience has been good. The five wells that we have around our property here were all drilled, fracked, no problems. No problems with our drinking water, and it comes out of a well. We have a lot of animals on our property. We've never had any of them get sick or problems with them. The children out here playing. I mean, we've got three kids, and they ride their horses. Two girls are rodeo queens. We've got horses, cows, chickens. We've had some show pigs, and one daughter had a goat that we had in the fair. So, I mean, the planes that fly over going to DFW have probably made more noise than the when they were drilling the wells. So I think a ban is a bad way to go. We need to regulate it and monitor it. And if you have a company that's doing a bad job, don't let them drill anymore. I mean, it's one of those things that if you've got a violator that keeps violating, don't let them do it. Don't punish all the other people if you got, for instance, one person that's doing a bad job.